everyone. My name is Tanya. I'm a panelist and opinion writer at IndianFolk. This week, my article is about the dairy production in India. So, like we all know that India is one of the largest producers of dairy in the world, but 50% of which is consumed by the households in India itself. Like we all know that how the entire dairy system works in India is that per person has about 2 to 3 cows, and they get the dairy from it or the milk from it, and they use half of it for their particular household. And how they're only so all these people constituted together, they're only able to produce 15% that is actually available for the big dairy firms to utilize. Like we already know that Danone is a very big dairy firm that is present throughout the world. But what we saw in India is when Danone was in India, it saw a major loss. Even when during that year, it was number 3 in the world. And the loss was due to because of the fractured or the fragmented structure of the dairy farmers in India. So what we see here is that most of the dairy farmers are not really educated, and they're not really told about the government subsidies that they have and the kind of subsidies they will get if they start producing to these big companies and the kind of profits they will receive. So what we see is that even though India is a country where dairy production is so vast and so humongous, we are not able to produce even half of the dairy that we actually get. And also adding on to the factor would be the India's vast variety of dairy consumption in various types of foods, as Indian cuisine is something that involves dairy in various proportions in every type of meal, and it is something that is not allowing big dairy giants to enter the country. Contrast to that, the local vendors, that is per city or per state, there are local vendors in each state who make sure that they have certain a good partnership with these dairy farmers, and the dairy farmers make sure that they only provide milk to them, and that is how companies like Amul, KMF, that is Nandini, are actually functioning in the country. So there is a huge dilemma between how these local companies can become a big giant in worldwide, or how can a big giant enter the country when there's so much comparison and difference within the country. So my topic is about how and why, what are the issues regarding the dairy industry in India, and also how they can be overcome. Thank you.